what I'll do today is I assume most of you are not familiar with my work, but I also assume you're intelligent, so I'm not going to give an introductory talk. I'll just cut to the chase. And if you don't understand what's said, at least you have the satisfaction of knowing nobody talked down to you, right?